committee looked at our bill. They made a recommendation for change to make it clear it's solely... Where's Michelle?
I'm right there.
Oh, make their change, and I think we should adopt their change on the organ transplants. So I think it's the word solely. However, the two committees remain at logjams or whatever it is over the other issue. And I pretty much told Senator Ayer, I didn't think our committee wanted to budge on the, that's the...
Well, the majority of your committee.
Well, maybe you want to budge, Senator.
No, I don't want to budge.
Oh, okay. I thought I was defending your...
You are.
I was.
You would budge. All right, it's not a majority of the committee then. It is a majority of the committee. I wouldn't budge.
I wouldn't budge.
Joe wouldn't budge, would you? So the issue, if you find it for us in draft 4.1, Michelle?
For the organ transplant?
Yeah.
So I think if you look at draft 4.1, page 4, subsection G, lines 9 through 11.
Yep.
And I'll, yesterday when I was in Senate Health and Welfare, they had thought their recommendation was going to be for you to take both that section out. So I didn't prepare any additional language, but I'll pass this around. If you look at the top G language that I'm going to pass around, that would be, I think, what the alternative is about adding the solely. So it's just, it's going with the language that you have currently in 4.1. I just have to rephrase it a little bit to add in...
Well, that's fine.
Clarify that it's not the sole disqualifying factor.
Is that okay with the committee? To add the term solely?
Yes.
Sure.
Okay.
Because that's what we meant anyway.
So I'll do a, version 5.1, and so that's the version you can vote out this morning.
And then the other issue we should probably take a vote on is where is that?
On the debilitating...
Yeah.
That is, if you look at page 2, it starts, section 3 starts at the bottom of page 2, continues on to page 3. So the language that they're concerned about is in subdivision A... Subdivision 4C, which is right now, the language reads, a disease or medical condition or its treatment that is chronic, debilitating, and produces one or more of the following intractable symptoms. And you were striking that and expanding that to be another disease or
That's
condition.
That's the same language we had in the bill last year,
right,
the year before.
Right. That was the language that was recommended by the Justice Oversight Committee about 3 years ago.
Yep. And the House Health and Welfare Committee didn't accept it back then. And that's why it's back here. So, are there any conversation about this particular section? Any discussion? Anybody want to
see?
Okay. Then there would be a motion to adopt draft 4.1 as will be amended in draft 4.2.
It'll be 5.1.
Adopt the amendments to S216, mm-hmm, as seen in 4.1 as amended, which will become 5.1. It's a crazy motion, but what it is. Any discussion? Anybody in the audience who'd like to discuss that? Not all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed?
No.
One no. So it's 3-1. We'll get Senator Ash's vote. The next question is there a motion to report draft 5.1 favorably as amended, 216 favorably as amended in draft 5.1?
Yes.
Senator White has moved. Is there any discussion? Anybody in the audience who'd like to discuss this? Peggy, would you please call the roll?
Senator Nitka?
No.
Senator White?
Yes.
Senator Ash, I'm sorry, Senator Denning?
Yes.
Senator Sears?
Yes. And Senator White, would you report this book?
Sure.
Thank you.
And I'll get Senator Ash's.
Although I don't agree wholeheartedly with part of it, I will report it as if I do.
Okay. Well, I think there's all, everybody has a part of it we don't agree with.
Right.
Right?
That's the world of compromise.